Hello.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Ukraine.
And I'm from Russia.
Whoa. And today we will dance for Ukraine.
I love that.
That's wonderful.
That's beautiful.
We want to show the love between us. We want to show the love of dance. And we want to show the love for Ukraine.
Now is your moment.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good luck.
It was so like sexy, but like athletic and just so graceful. Beautiful. Well done, guys.
Thank you.
You guys switched it up and were able to dance to different genres of music. At first, I was like, ah. But then by the end of it, I was like,
ah. I am aroused. You, sir, are very hot. And you are so hot also.
This is my hot Ukrainian way. Oh.
But also, underneath it all, I couldn't help thinking, in light of what's happening now, it just shows you that war is tearing the world apart. And two people, a Russian and a Ukrainian, coming together to make each one better than they would be alone, kind of exemplifies what the world needs to do. That was a great symbol of love, of unity.
We're all humans. And we should be kind for better future of younger generation.
Beautiful.
So, for not only what we just saw, but also for what you stand for and your message, you get your first yes from me.
Thank you. Thank
you. You absolutely get a yes from me.
Thank you.
It is a yes from me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And you absolutely get a yes, sir.
Or yes, sir.